What's going on, guys? It's your boy Josh.
I'm John.
I hope y'all having a dope ass day.
Hope y'all having a great day.
So like a million people before us, we reacted to Jinjer.
Yep.
And we were caught off guard. I thought my dumb ass said she was about to hit a high note. So I thought it was gonna be like a rock band and she's going, like, you
know, nope.
That girl went. But I enjoyed it. That ending, dog, when she was growling, then she went into that singing with the high note, was so sick. Well, Jinjer came out with this new song called Judgement and Punishment a couple days ago.
It's one take vocal or something.
And her name's Tatiana. Tatiana's hot. She's really pretty. But we're going to jump into this. It's our second song we've ever heard of by Jinjer.
Yep. And it's all because of y'all.
Guys, y'all subscribe if you haven't. Leave more music for us to react to. We appreciate y'all. Let's go.
Chilling with her cat.
Oh yeah.
Okay, so this is during COVID, so she's having to improvise.
Probably filmed it at home. I imagine.
Yeah. Okay.
Cat it up. Ooh, reggaeton. Feelings are conditional, and help is something supernatural. Your judgment, son, you're a punishment. You knew she was going to growl, dog. It ain't a surprise no more.
It still is a surprise.
It's because she goes with that elegant. Well, this is, she sounds, she has a little reggaeton accent to her
what
voice.
What the hell?
Nice. Are you gonna hit play, my guy? Wicked from the land. Wickedness equals weakness. Feelings are conditional. And help is something supernatural. Your judgment. Son, you're a punishment. Your judgment.
They're talented, dude. This might be one of my favorite bands.
Gosh, dang, dude. Wait, that, like, her first song was more rockish when she was singing. This has the reggaeton vibe. This is fire.
It's funky.
Funky. Because of the deficiency of goodness and love. Of goodness and love. All your good intentions, I'm muted and disabled. Booyah! Tell me what you got. Did you notice her transitions?
She geared up for it.
Like,
yeah,
you saw her face. Like, she was like, all right, 3, 2, 1.
She
like went Super Saiyan, dog.
Shit.
That was, you saw she was building up
she
to do the grow.
Super Saiyan.
That shit was
sick, man, dog.
But you just saw her, she goes from joyce, like, all right,
her
let's
hair
game
went
time.
Blonde straight up in the air, lightning around her.
Bro, if she gets mad at you,
it's over. Oh, bad woman. Taylor Swift will tell us about those.
Right.
Oh,
at you, dog. Did you see that?
I hope she was. I like her. I'd want to just hang out and drink with her.
She looks like she knows how to party. So.
Man, that's awesome.
She gets over there for karaoke.
I'm so impressed with this. It's crazy.
That's so sick. Man, I like that a lot.
That's crazy.
Her voice, man, when she's singing, is so beautiful. It's and then her nuts. Growling just makes her that much more talented.
Like, when you scream, I figure your face would be red as shit, and you'd have veins popping out
she's
everywhere.
Doing she's doing it effortlessly.
She's comfortable.
She just gears up, she goes, just like
Super
that.
Super Saiyan.
Growl. All right, y'all. There's more Jinjer to react to, man. This girl is talented.
Subscribe.
Her name is Tatiana. I love you. All right, y'all. Appreciate y'all checking us out. Peace.